What is a showroom? A showroom is a central location where a designer's collection or just samples of their selection are showcased. A single showroom may house only one designer or several designers. A showroom is where fashion stylists can come and rent clothing for a fraction of the retail cost for their fashion shows, for photo shoots, commercial ads, whatever they're working on. Showrooms also act as PR, public relations, for a designer in helping them promote their brand in the right places. So helping them get placements on celebrities and placements in film and television. And that's where stylists come in. Showrooms not only include clothing designers, but also accessories and shoe designers.
A showroom is also where a stylist might conduct a fitting for their client just before a big event. Like this example of JLo at the Versace showroom just before the Met Gala in 2019.
Are you wondering how to work with a showroom for your next project? Well, fashion stylists will usually need a pull letter written on their behalf or some sort of validation that you are a real person, you are legitimately a stylist working on a legitimate project. You will usually need to set an appointment with the showroom so that you can come and borrow and rent the clothing. Many larger cities have tons of showrooms, but especially here in New York City, one of my favorites is Albright Fashion Library. Look it up, it's like Vogue's closet in there. Thank you so much for watching this week's 5-Minute How-To on Fashion Stylist Terminology. Drop your favorite emoji in the comments below if this was helpful for you. If you're interested in learning more, head on over to bravemold.com where we have an ebook on the top 25 fashion stylist terms that you should know. And of course, stay tuned because there's more coming your way and more fashion stylist how-tos. So until then, style well, live well, be brave. Peace.